Kiosk Mode in Slideshow and Interactive. A kiosk is just a different type of graphic. There are two types of kiosk in Desigo Control Point, Slideshow, and Interactive. We are going to see soon the differences from each other. In our example, we are logged in as a standard operator, and we want to start a kiosk slideshow. Depending where the kiosk is stored, you can select the graphic from there and open it. By double-clicking the big hand icon on the work area, you will start the kiosk mode. With a slideshow kiosk, it is not possible to interact with this plant graphic. That means we are not able to operate. It's just a slideshow from one graphic to another which is displayed. To stop or log out from the kiosk mode, if we are working on a desktop, web browser, it's required to push escape from the keyboard. Or, if we are operating on a PXM touch panel, click on the top left corner, and then to the bottom right corner of the graphic, to start the logout procedure. Now, the system requires the username and the password for logout. So, only the authorized logged-in user is able to stop the kiosk. After the logout, the Desigo control point allows to log in again with a different user, or even the same, for separate operation. To start an interactive kiosk, the procedure is the very same. Select the interactive kiosk and double-click to the big hand on the work area. The difference between the slideshow and the interactive kiosk is that, in the interactive one, we are able to operate the data points in the graphic. In this example, we can command the manual operating mode. Exactly how we did already before, to start the logout procedure, click on the top left corner, and then to the bottom right corner. Type in the correct username and password to complete the logout.